In a stunning turn of events, Kudryashov landed his signature left hook in just 57 seconds of the first round. Vagabov crumpled to the canvas and was unable to continue. The referee immediately waved off the fight, awarding Kudryashov a dominant victory by knockout. The crowd erupted in a frenzy as Kudryashov celebrated his victory. It was an exciting display of punching power.